guys, it's Felicia with Happily Ever After Living. Today is Wednesday, March 23rd, and it is Weigh-In Wednesday. All right, so before we begin this video, I just want to share with you guys that the last 2 weeks with work have been extremely busy, but we've also been switching over to a new documentation system, and I have been so zoomed in and focused with work, like definitely using a lot of my masculine energy to get stuff done, and that is okay. But let me tell you guys, the feminine has been, she's just doing her thing. She just wants to play. Like even for today's workout, I have no theme. I just want to come out here and just lift heavy things, listen to music, and just vibe for a bit. So there's no theme to today's workout. And also, the little girl in me, she's just been playing so much. Like for instance, last week on Friday, I did 10 miles, which was my second 10 miler on this 100 pound weight loss journey. And I beat my previous time in December. Like I'll link the video here where I did 10 miles of gratitude, but I beat that time by 16 minutes. Yes! And then on Saturday, as if that wasn't enough, I got up and I did a mud run type thing where it was like a 5K with like 15 or 16 different obstacles with some of my friends, and that was just so much fun. So I'm telling you, the feminine has just been, she's been trying to break out. Like they got me at work, like grinding, taking care of these patients, which I love to do. Like to me, that feels very, you know, I love taking care of people. But then doing all that documentation, just getting it done. But I've been on my P's and Q's. I am so proud of myself. But yeah, the feminine has been wanting to play. So that's what we're gonna be doing in this video. I didn't write anything down. I'm just gonna get out here, lift some heavy stuff, and then we're gonna talk about this week's weigh-in. You can't tell, your girl lost weight. All right, talk to you guys in a little bit. And if you're just here for the weigh-in, I'll put the timestamp here so that you can scrub along if you like, but I need to lift some heavy stuff.
Let's go. Yo. I'm like an addict, ooh, I gotta have it. I ain't even playing, got a really bad habit. If it moves, gotta grab it, fuse like a magnet. Lose, won't have it till I'm doomed in a casket. I ain't playing, got a weird mind. If you work 8 hours, I'ma work 9. If it tastes sour, you should taste mine. I'ma stay in power for a long time. Get up, nah, I ain't a quitter. Toss me the ball, I'm a really big hitter. Big picture, I'm a straight killer. Rising the song to the highest bidder. Got juice, got gas, I'ma move fast. New shoes, new tracks, like who's that? I'm new, come back, better than last. Yeah, it's a new me, never gonna look back. Never gonna look back. Cause damn, I was built to last. You move slow and I move fast. And that's facts. Only I can make a change. Slowly take a step today. I will never be the same. Cause that's what it takes.
Heart rate is like through the roof. Sometimes it's not about perfection, it's just about getting the job done and having a good time along the way. All right, a few more exercises, we're gonna be done.
I take shots to the top, I'll get it. I got one life, I'ma do all to win it. I do what's right, push until I fall, I'm slipping to get back.
You wanna play with the big boys?
Always stand tall, I'm grinning. I got cuts real deep, big bruises scarred. I had to learn how to think with my head and my heart. I've been chewed up, spit out, torn apart. But picking up all the pieces is a form of art. I'm never gonna look back. Cause damn, I was built to last. You move slow and I move fast. And that's facts. Only I can make a change. Slowly take a step today. I will never be the same. Cause that's what it takes.
Stretching, just because my muscles do feel a little tight. Oh, I forgot, yesterday I also did 5 miles with one of my friends. So yeah, we're gonna stretch a little bit. So, to me, it's really important to keep the hips loose. Flexibility in the hips is important for a number of reasons. One, to dance. I love to dance. But also, even for walking, if you're tight in the hips, it can definitely limit your strides. It can also affect your posture. So I try to keep my hips as limber as possible, which isn't always easy considering that I drive. Like sometimes 8 hours a day I'm in a car. Well, not in the car, but you know, I do home health, so I'm in the car a lot. So I really try to work on keeping my hips loose and flexible. Mobility in the hips is so important. All right guys, so we're gonna talk about this week's weigh-in. This is week 41. All right, so you guys saw in last week's video, I weighed in at 226.0. And if you guys remember the previous video, I made a comment about I don't like to share what my goal is because I don't want anyone to hold me accountable. I'll insert that clip here. I don't ever like to say my weight loss goals specifically on the channel because I don't want to be held accountable. The goal for the end of March is to be back to the 224. So I'm gonna work really hard on that. And I told you guys that my goal for the end of March would be to be back down to 224.0, which was my lowest weight so far on this weight loss journey. I am very pleased to let you guys know that on Monday, because you guys know I weigh in on Mondays, upload the videos on Wednesdays. On Monday, you guys, we did it. I weighed in at 223.8. That is so, oh my gosh, that is so freaking amazing. I almost wanna say we've hit the goal for March. However, I do have some travel coming up and sometimes it can be difficult to maintain that weight loss while traveling. So I don't wanna count it just yet. But I do want to keep myself accountable. I said it here, 223.8. So if I can stay on track and maintain the pose, then we will hit March's goal, which means that April's goal is to get down to 220, which will be an official 40 pounds loss on this journey. So far, I am, what is that, 37? Almost 37. So if I can get down to 220.0, that will be an official 40 pounds loss on this weight loss journey. I am so excited. Yeah, so let me know how you guys are doing on your wellness journey, fitness journey, workout journey, whatever it is that you're doing, let me know down in the comment section below. And also I wanna say thank you so much to all of my new subscribers. I appreciate all of my new and old subscribers. I just appreciate you guys giving me one of your most precious, precious commodities, which is time. And I appreciate your time for following me along this fitness journey. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.